it's gonna get even more ridiculous when I go on BET and after I'm on BET. Like, see, this the thing about it. I'm not going on BET for New Joint of the Day. I'm going in regular rotation for 6 weeks. So, me being on BET, get what? I'm still gonna come back and grind. And niggas gonna be like, you on BET, how? Man, I'm just street, man. I'm out here, man. Every hood, every block, man, still at the sicko. Ain't nothing changed.